The dream of men traveling underwater has long been one of fascination. Leonardo da Vinci imagined the submarine in his drawings. During the American Revolution, American inventor David Bushnell created his turtle, a single-manned, crank-driven submersible. But during the Civil War, there was an invention that was the true precursor to the modern submarine, and it was first used in combat and the first to sink a ship. What was the CSS Hunley? What did it do to make history? How was it effective?